morning and thank you for joining us. Our morning outlook will focus on the dollar-yen, recent developments and the potential impact on the markets. Let's hear from Emma in our trading room.
Saw the dollar gain 0.5% against the yen. The Williams indicator indicates an overbought market. The last session saw Bitcoin fall 0.6% against the dollar. The RSI is giving a positive signal. The gold-dollar pair saw a minor rise of 0.1% in the last session. The CCI is giving a negative signal, going against our overall. The oil-dollar pair exploded 1.1% in the last session. The ultimate oscillator is giving a positive signal, which matches our...
Thank you, Emma, for sharing with us. Now let's hear our news department.
....com, Incorporated, Microsoft Corp and Alphabet Incorporated's Google are all involved in a bidding process to provide cloud service. British mid-caps edged higher, outperforming the blue-chip index for a third straight session, led by gains in Meggitt and real estate stocks, while Equitini Group jumped after a... The dollar index traded in a narrow range as the greenback held steady against the euro, lost ground to the British pound and the Canadian dollar...
Thank you, Emma. And now let's go through today's major...
Core personal consumption expenditure will be released at 12:30 GMT. The US personal income at 12:30 GMT. The Eurozone's business climate at 0900 GMT. Finland's gross domestic product will be released at 0500 GMT. Japan's FTC JPY NC net positions at 19:30 GMT. The UK CFTC GBP NC.
We hope that you've enjoyed today's market outlook. On behalf of all of us here, we wish you a productive trading day. Be sure to log in tomorrow morning for the latest news and events from the financial markets.